YouTube kittens, it's Kathy Cat, and today we're gonna revisit Super Nintendo World, but not during daytime, but at night when it gets dark and the boos come out. So let's go and have a look. If you go to Super Nintendo World, I can definitely recommend you guys to stay at night and check out the views. Certain things that you might not have seen before will be lit up at night. And also Bowser's Lair looks so much more spoopy. Go have a look around and check it out. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this and the other videos I've done at Super Nintendo World. If you haven't yet, go over, check them out. And if you enjoy this kind of content here from Japan, be sure to subscribe. Thanks for liking this video, and I'll catch you next week for the next video. See you guys, bye! Kittens, don't forget I stream almost every day on Twitch on KathyCat_TV. So if you want to come and chat with me, I'm looking forward to meeting you. So see you soon, and until next time, don't forget, life should be sweet. Let's be sweet to each other and do what you love and love what you do.